Hey, this is Miranda Cosgrove. I play Margot in Despicable Me 2. Life with Gru is totally crazy, totally awesome, and totally hilarious for Margot, Edith, and Agnes. But that's nothing compared to the fun that we have behind the scenes, bringing them to life. Join me, Elsie, and Dana as we talk about playing Gru's daughters and working with Gru himself, the one and only Mr. Steve Carell. Best dad ever.
Yes. Yes, I am.
This place is awesome!
Yes!
Whoa, hold the horses.
In thinking about the girls for a sequel, how do we take the personality traits that we established for them in the first movie and see them as a family unit with Gru?
These are my girls, Margot, Edith, and Agnes.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you single?
The questions that we all had as filmmakers. What is it like for Agnes, who misses having a mother?
I don't even have a mom.
Maybe you can just use your imagination.
What's life going to be like for Margot as she begins to grow up?
Who are you texting?
Does it matter?
No, it doesn't matter unless it's a boy.
We have the same three playing Agnes, Edith, and Margot. Elsie Fisher, Dana Gayer, and Miranda Cosgrove. And they're all, they're all great.
I was really excited when I heard they would make Despicable Me 2 with Agnes back with their whole family. It just felt wonderful.
Agnes, where's Gru?
He's putting on lipstick.
No!
He's chopping his head off. He's pooping?
Agnes is always sweet and wonderful, and Elsie Fisher has that charm of her voice.
It's so cool seeing that little girl being so expressive. Elsie's character is very much that of Agnes, which is like really cool.
She's so much like me. Sometimes she's crazy, then she's sweet, and then even sometimes she's very just adorable.
You're right.
Really? Is there anything I can do to help?
And we get to watch Agnes really settle into being a little daughter. She just really embraces the whole, I have a daddy now.
Good night, Agnes. Never get older.
It seemed a logical extension of Gru's mother having done martial arts in the first movie that Edith is always wearing her ninja outfit.
She would make an awesome secret agent. You can see it kind of enveloping her in this film.
What's the matter?
You know, her nunchucks, and they're like, yeah. So to have a parent that's kind of like that is just awesome for her.
You're gonna be a spy?
That's right, baby! Gadgets and weapons.
Awesome!
She is not your typical girly girl. I like that she wears pink, but she sort of has that edge to her.
Edith, come on! Ooh.
Sorry.
We both like to make trouble, definitely.
Are you scared?
Scared? Oh, that's bonkers!
I think the only major difference is in this film, Edith is very grossed out by boys, and I am not.
Can I be the first to say, ew?
Margot!
I was super excited to make Despicable Me 2. I had so much fun making the first movie, so I was really excited to do this one.
We could really change the model of Margot. The new Margot is so expressive, and I love her, because she's so relatable.
Margot has grown up a little bit, and she has her first love interest in the movie.
Margot having a boyfriend is just weird and gross and eek.
Ew.
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 We gotta go tell Gru!
Margot has always been so sensible. And once she falls in love,
she kind of loses a little bit. It's fun to watch her get a little boy crazy.
And my dream is to one day play video games for a living.
Wow. You're so complicated.
Margot, what is going on here?
That is an enormous transition. When they see their daughters maturing, there's a tension between a father and a potential suitor.
There's a look! There's a devilish look in his eyes, and I don't like it!
Yes, but I don't really see any evidence.
Evidence. I go with my gut!
You don't want your daughter meeting a bad boy, and especially not being the son of your arch nemesis. It's gonna be very interesting to watch that dynamic on screen.
The kid gives me the creeps! Okay, let's party, huh?
See!
Every time I do a recording session, I just fall in love with it more. And I think that's going to happen to everyone.
The three girls are all very different. There's someone for everyone to relate to.
So hugs, kisses, good night, sleep tight, don't let the bed bugs, blah, 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 blah.
See this movie because it's wild and crazy and fun. It's a heartwarming story. So see, Despicable Me 2. Peace.
Wow, that was something else.